Hello guys, welcome to tourist attraction of Nong Bolompu project. Nong Bolompu is a small province which has about 500,000 population in northeastern region of Thailand. There are plenty of tourist attractions such as peaceful nature, plenty of seasoning, local foods, with of beautiful cultures and only wonderful caves. My name is Thanong Sak Sang Thavi.
I'm Peter Park Sang.
My name is Sanakit Tejasipa.
I'm Bapipat Sikhamun.
My name is Sirivok Nam Jongpa.
I'm Sirisak Wong Tisha.
My name is Patinit Indok.
Yes, Pirohat Tantikun.
Today, we are going to take you to visit one of the most beautiful, natural and unique places in Nong Bolompu province. That is Pha Chao Cave. Would you like to go us? So let's go!
Pha Chao Cave is located in Narang District, Nong Bolompu province. It is an interesting tourist attraction with it regarded as the newest unseen tourist destination of Nong Bolompu.
Pha Chao Cave is about 22 km from Kham Sain Wittiasan School. If you come by motorcycle along highway number 210 Udon Chai to Narang, you will see this outstanding mountain which you call Pha Chao Cave. When you see Ban Pha Chao, turn left to Wat Buddhabanput. Don't forget to pay respect the Buddha image as a visit to the temple at Pha Chao Cave.
When you arrive at the car park in front of the temple, the way up to Pha Chao Cave is the location of Wat Buddhabanput. The atmosphere is shiny, beautiful and quiet. Pha Chao Cave is a cave in a limestone with a unique identity that looks like it was pierced by a cliff, butWas made by nature.
The highlight of visiting Pha Chao Cave is go to up to the highest viewpoint, which is surrounded by wonderful mountains and great greenery view of nature. If you look down from the top of the mountain, you can see the scenery around Pha Chao.Village and a view of Narang District as
it is said that during the construction of Phathat Phanom, there was a giant named Gombipen prepared a lot of tanks in Bakit in order to contain the lorry inside Phathat Phanom Pagoda. On the way, he met another giant at this
The giant shaped Phathat Phanom was completed.
The Kumphan giant was very sad and disappointed, so he dropped back into you.
All things had changed
to a big mountain with a cape called Pajo.
In the last pass, when you look around, the highest viewpoint, there is a Ras Buddha image in size, both with a bird's eyes, unusual attraction, the most beautiful scene in Nong Bolongpoo. Today, we are Thai and enjoy the trip a lot. Wish you all enjoy our trip. See you, goodbye.
Bye.